Hey, 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 phenomena, one phenomena, two phenomena, three. Every massive, you better listen to me, yeah. Who makes me loud, the DJ club, I'll be, hey, hey, loud. Football was invented, loud in England. When it comes to football, I'm a historian. Best footballer, Pele, was a Brazilian. Bobby Moore, Jeff Hurson, Bobby Charlton. 1966 in Wembley Stadium. England did become the World Cup champion. But it was a great time, a celebration. Football is a game full of emotion. 1970, Mexico, pure commotion. England get knocked out of the competition. But the game did enter a new generation. Like Bounce back on Bauer, the West German. Johan Cruyff is a striker, him come from Holland. Rivellino and Zico, the Brazilian. Remember John Tosh, Shaq and Kevin Keegan. They made Liverpool the pride of England. Win the European Cup in 1977. Keegan gets signed up by the West German. Kenny Dalglish comes straight from Scotland. Remember Peter Osgood and Alan Hudson. Dark Crooks, Glenn Hoddle come from Tottenham. Remember the youth with the Corbett Anderson. Was the first black man to play for England. Win our good deal with no segregation. Gordon Banks was the best goalkeeper. Playing for England and Stoke, there was no one better. But in a car accident, it meant disaster. Blinded in one eye, ended half a retire. Pat Jennings is good, but Banks is better. Georgie Best used to kick for the team Manchester. Now listen people, come listen loud and clear. Georgie Best turn into a rum drinker. Just cook down a piece and turn into prisoner. Now you have some great baller from Jamaica. Like Alan Skilko was one I must remember. Johnny Barnes used to be my school partner. Pure fun and joke, lord, there was no flatter. Now he plays for Watford as a top striker. Ian Rush is another great goal scorer. But everyone I talk about Argentina. Got to be more precise, lord Maradona. Listen, listen, Dominick, loud and clear. But what is destroying this competition? Loud is the new football hooligan. One time in the city where they call London. Not in and about the Shepherd's Bush region. Rangers were playing the team Tottenham. But it did appear to be a big eruption. Could it be World War II or World War I? I thought it was Conan the Barbarian. The police not a happy to take evacuation, because they couldn't handle the situation. Police get mad and shout, oh what this? Police get ugly like Dennis the Menace. At that time the police I feel one fist. Him eye turn green like a piece of lettuce. Him run go see the doctor, then go see the chemist. Well listen, the man he say me come for this. But seriously lord, say we need a solution. Seems like the people them can't listen to reason. Man lick up gunshot for politician. Man fight for them team in a place in them. Why can't we just find some unification? Take with a place like Northern Ireland. Jeff Hurson, Bobby Charlton, 1966 in Wembley Stadium.